Well, Dale, before we jump into the point of on viral, because it's not the first movie y'all have made by any means. In fact, we're probably up to double digits on that. But what, tell people what Heal the Hood is all about. What's your goal in the community?
What we're doing is using the media, because a lot of times, you know, when you use it, we call it media science, because a lot of young people that are exposed to things that are happening, look at Kanye West, a lot of young people that have been exposed to what rappers are doing or what celebrities are doing, it really does have an effect on your life, especially if you're coming up as a single child in a single parent home.
Right.
That influence of the media is so powerful. So we use the arts and media science to really start redirecting lives, so we have a lot of
programs. Send a different message.
Absolutely, and to really get kids involved. I went to Overton High School, graduated from Overton High School, went to Colonial, but I stayed in the inner city. And so, picking up a clarinet long time ago and getting on a bus leaving from South Memphis to Overton changed my life. Yeah. And so, we use the arts to really be able to influence kids to let them know that there's something different out there.
And it's always great topics that you guys really make into movies, and the kids that come and watch the movies. The message, the takeaway, what are you hoping that they're not sitting on their phones, they're actually watching the movie?
Absolutely, and that's what, you know, we try to make it so relevant to the kids, and one way that we make it relevant is we allow those kids to become the actors and stars of these films, because it's different when a kid can go to a movie theater and look up on the big screen and see themselves, and so they're going to pay attention to what's going on, and so, and we when we write the stories, and so that once we do this and we work together as a collective, there's an end result that happens after each film that we develop.
For those of us who missed the premiere last night, what's the story of Gone Viral? Because I understand the premiere was awesome.
Yes, it was a packed, tight, like can of sardines. But but the message from Gone Viral is basically, you know, this young lady, 16 years old, decides to do whatever she can do to actually get out there as an R&B singer, and she makes this wrong post, and from that one post, it affects her whole family, it destroys everything. And we even deal with human trafficking in the film. Uh-huh. We deal with a lot of racial issues that happen. We deal with a lot of things that stem from just social media and what our views are.
It sounds like the underlying message too might also be trying to be famous just for being famous. There's nothing behind that.
Absolutely.
And that's just not going to serve you.
Because that's what happens. You know, it's this this adrenaline that's releasing us when we're getting likes on social media.
Right.
You get all these people liking, and it's strange because you can put positive things out there and you'll only get a few likes, but once you put negative things out there, you start getting millions of views. And so a kid who's not being celebrated or appreciated when they're doing what's right, once they start doing what's negative and they see all of this stuff, then all of a sudden they're like, wait a minute, you know, it's something to being negative, because now what has happened is that the old right has become wrong.
Right.
And so the new wrong has become right. And so that's what's happening for a lot of our kids right now. And they're experiencing that, and they're so confused. And social media embellishes it.
Yep.
And so you really have to take responsibility for what you're posting, because one post, it can really affect your life.
And it's not like you can call up Facebook. You can't call up Instagram. You can't call up Snapchat and say, can you please take down this? Because I was in the rush of the moment, posted it because I was in this kind of moment, you know, to post. And then, like, you wake up the next day and you're like, oh, I should not have posted that.
Yeah.
You can't just call them up and say, hey, delete this for me.
You can't.
It's a digital footprint that will follow you.
Absolutely.
So
it's over with.
I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Oh, no, I was saying it's over with. Once you put that information out there, you know, people will be able to grab it for years to come. So you have to be responsible and think in that moment before you send something out there.
So you have been known for years. Heal the Hood does a lot of work in the schools. Will you be able to take Gone Viral into the school system for kids to see this?
Absolutely. We're working hand in hand with the superintendent, with Chief Darlin, security, chief of staff over there. And it's important for us to not just do it here in Memphis, but to use what happened last night. And that's the reason why I thank you guys. We're always giving us the opportunity to put this information out here so people know it exists.
Yeah.
And so we'll take it to Nashville, we'll take it to Charlotte, we'll take it to a lot of places. Right now, Nashville is number one for human trafficking. And we have a lot of situations here in Memphis that are happening with human trafficking.
Yeah.
You know, so we really have to deal with these issues strongly, and Gone Viral will do that.
That's awesome.
And it's a huge shout out to Keith Caldwell. Actually, was one of the cameramen.
Seriously?
Yes.
Keith Caldwell, Channel 3 building.
Him and Lamar Davis, the crew that got together to really put this out there. And so we got to give huge props. So
there he is.
Channel 3, it's you guys' fault for the huge success of making this happen. Thank you so much, Keith. It's a huge success of people like you guys always.
We know visually it was strong if Keith was.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he was back there making it happen and directing, doing some directing from behind the scenes.
That's
me what to do.
So awesome. Wait a minute. You listened to Keith?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Ladell.
Well, here's an experience.
Now. We need to talk. Thank you so much for everything you do.
Thank you for what you do in our community. It's
Make a donation to Heal the Hood because they are doing phenomenal work. Appreciate it.
Thank you.